Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, in my books, I talk about a cool trick called Edit, Fill, Justify. And Edit, Fill, Justify is a great way to basically fill in, to word wrap some text. So here I have a bunch of text in column A. If I want to make this fit from columns, let's say A through E, I'll select all my text out to columns E and maybe even a few extra rows in case I had some long sentences there. And then we can use Edit, Fill, Justify. And Excel will word wrap. Well, Bill wanted to point out that there's a real problem using Edit, Fill, Justify, particularly if any of your sentences are longer than 255 characters long. So what I did here is I built six sentences that were about 50 characters each, and then I used the concatenate function, to put all this together into a single bit of text. What I'm going to do is I'm going to copy that and use paste special values. So now that I have basically several sentences that are 300 characters long each, and let's say I want to make this try and fit, I'll select some text, and we'll use Edit, Fill, Justify. Excel silently makes it sound like it actually worked, but what's happened is Excel has silently truncated all of the characters after 255. So you'll see in my original sentence here, if I go all the way out to the right, the sentence did have, this sentence goes to 300 characters and some nines out there, but you won't see that in the filled text at all. It was just silently truncated. This is because Edit, Fill, Justify was written back in the days when cells could only have 255 characters. And even though Excel has expanded to allow 4,096 characters in a cell, they never fixed Edit, Fill, Justify. It does not give you any warning whatsoever. One workaround for this is if you have several lines of text like that, is basically to copy the text, go over to Microsoft Word, and paste. Now Excel is going to paste this as a table, but at the end we can open the paste icon and say keep text only. Now you can select all of your text, copy that, go back to Excel where we can insert a text box as wide as you need it to be and paste the text, and Excel now of course will wrap the text inside the text box. So very long convoluted process. The real point of this podcast though is if you're a fan of using Edit, Fill, Justify, just be aware that Excel will silently and without any warning at all lop off all the characters after 255 in each cell. Thanks to Bill for pointing that out. If you have a question for the podcast, please feel free to drop us an email, bill@MrExcel.com, and we'll get to you on a future podcast. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.